hit movie The Martian, a fictional botanist turned into an astronaut stays on Mars, forcing him to take science out of its terrible situation. Mark Watney, played by Matt Damon, survives by fertilizing the Martian soil with his feces, cutting potatoes and sowing the cuttings on the ground. This eventually makes it grow long enough to last for hundreds of days. But cultivation on Mars may not last for a long time. The NASA-backed Mars Potatoes Project only grew tubers in Mars-like conditions, suggesting that Watney's feat might be possible. NASA has been observing a manned mission to the Red Planet for decades, and Congress has just passed a bill imploring the space agency to reach the planet in 2033. The agency is also exploring ideas from a Martian colony. For this, scientists from NASA and the International Potato Center in Lima, Peru, built a tuber cultivation experiment that recreated the extreme conditions on the surface of Mars. Everything happens inside a rocket launch box called CubeSat. The CubeSat is equipped with pumps, water hoses, LED lights and instruments to emulate temperatures similar to Mars, light cycles, gases and air pressure. In February, researchers dropped practically lifeless soil from the Pampas de la Joya desert in Peru, planted a tuber in it, sealed the box, and began rowling to see what was happening. Preliminary results are positive, says a CIP statement, which means that a potato plant grew on an inhospitable desert soil under conditions similar to those on Mars. If crops can tolerate the extreme conditions we are exposing to them in our CubeSat, they have a good chance of growing on Mars.